Like AWS, we've been doing this for a long time too. So working together, we can really help accelerate cloud adoption through the security and compliance automation for our customers. We've been doing cybersecurity since before it was cool. We're in the businesses of secure mobility, identity, and cybersecurity. So we help people to receive what's called the authority to operate by automating the security and compliance process associated with the controls necessary to prove that you're secure. So our partnership with AWS started really within the intelligence community. And it's very clear that there is a huge amount of interest in the intelligence community about moving to the cloud. In the end, it means they get to take advantage of modern services and they can have the comfort that it's in a highly secure environment. And that's what I think is really good. It's the same thing across the board with organizations like Transcom and other organizations that are even considering the cloud. If they see that there's the security and compliance automation that's being used inside of AWS to help create that shared security model that they're counting on to work, and they're using an organization like Telos to help make that happen, it's a good thing. Our company value proposition is very aligned with AWS's. We put the customer first, and we automate as much as we can. We're all about efficiency, and that's why I think the relationship between Telos and AWS works.